Hello everyone. Today, I want to tell you about how I created a bot with ChatGPT that will help us to create passive income and make our lives much easier. Before we dive into the details, I would like to say a few words about the fact that the world of cryptocurrencies is full of scammers. The best and only way to save your money is to avoid suspicious transactions from another wallet and other unofficial platforms that work with your assets. If you mastered the rules of asset safety, let's begin configuring our bot. The code for this bot operates on the principle of MEV, short for maximal extractable value. MEV involves the use of mempool and arbitrage strategies, along with front running. It works with popular decentralized platforms on Ethereum, like Uniswap, 1inch, etc. Simplistically, it means that someone creates a transaction with slippage. It goes into a mempool. It's a place where transactions are waiting to be processed and get into the blockchain. This ChatGPT's code scans the mempool, sees this transaction, checks if it can benefit from it, and if so, creates a transaction for the same amount but with higher gas price so that it passes first, and then resells this transaction at a higher price thanks to the slippage. This difference between the additional ether spent on gas and slippage is our profit. First of all, you need MetaMask. I'll leave a link in the description if you don't have it installed. Then go to the Remix Ethereum. It's an official platform for creating smart contracts on Solidity language. This link provided in the description too. Click the new file button. Name file whatever you want. I'm gonna call it code.sol. Then copy the code that I left in the description and paste it into the file that you created. If you're interested how the code itself works, you can check it out. There are some comments about it. The bot requirements is using more than one Ethereum, because of smaller amounts don't have enough slippage to make profit on it. And basically, the more Ethereum bot uses, the greater profit it brings you. It's completely open source for audits and free for modifications as well. But in case of modifications, only you're responsible for its functioning. I have more than one Ethereum on MetaMask and connected to the Ethereum mainnet chain. If you have it too, go to the compiler section to compile our bot. Best of all, to enable optimization, it can help to reduce gas spending in the future. Then click compile code.sol. Then navigate to the deploy and run transactions tab. If you didn't work with Remix before, follow the instruction. In the environment tab, choose injected provider MetaMask. If successful, you'll see wallet connection. And after the connection, use deploy button. I'd definitely recommend to use aggressive option for gas to deploy contract because of difference in Ethereum so small, but transaction performs significantly faster. Now, we're waiting for our MEV code deploying. In the terminal, you can find transaction message about deploying. Click on it and get the transaction ID. Go to the Etherscan and paste your transaction ID into search field. Here, you can see success. It means that smart contract successfully deployed. Also, you can see here all information about your bot, including the balance it will use for front running. Now, let's get back to the Remix. As you can see, we got control panel of our bot. Every button has its own function. First of all, set trade balance Ethereum. Sets the amount of Ethereum that bot will use to front run transactions. Set trade balance percent. Pretty much the same thing, but here you can set amount in percentage of Ethereum on your wallet. Start native. Sends a command to the bot to start working with funds and make transactions. Stop. Gives the bot a command to stop working with the funds. Withdraw. Commands the bot to withdraw funds from the smart contract to the creator's wallet. Before withdrawing funds, it's necessary to stop the bot as the funds can be used in the front run at the moment. Key, your personal API key that identifies you as bot owner. Do not reveal it to anyone. To start work with your bot, you need to click the key button. Then copy it and paste it into the value field. After that, we need to specify amount of Ethereum the bot will work with. I will use 2 Ethereum and click Start Native button. As you can see, the bot instantly analyzed my wallet balance. Make sure that you connected to the Ethereum chain and confirm connecting. Then go to the Etherscan and await of the confirmation of transaction. Bot successfully received 2 Ethereum for front run trading and the remaining amount still on my wallet. I want to track 12 and 24 hour yields. It's been a bit less than 12 hours since. Let's see what we've made on this. Refresh the Etherscan page. 0.89 Ethereum. It's more than $2,000. Let's give it another 12 hours. After 24 hours in total, let's check the profit. Refresh Etherscan again. You can see I've made more than 1.5 Ethereum only in one day. Actually, it sounds like a really good result to me, and this earnings a full passive income. Now, let's return to the remix and make withdrawal to get my Ether back to my wallet. Firstly, you must use stop function. Set the gas price to aggressive and confirm transaction. After it's successfully confirming that you can find in terminal, click withdraw button. Set gas to aggressive 2 and confirm. Wait until transaction will appear in the terminal. As you can see, I've instantly withdrawn funds from the smart contract back to my wallet. Bot doesn't have any additional fees because of only you are its owner. Also, you can go to the Etherscan and check bot's balance. It's 0 as expected. If you see some Ethereum on the smart contract balance, try to refresh Etherscan page. Thank you for watching the video and opportunity to share content with you. I hope it provided new insights for you and helped to create your own source of passive income. Subscribe to my channel for next videos about coding and Web3.